wild and full of fire. A youth within my teens was full of challenge and desire. I ran away from home and left my mother and my dad. I know it grieves them so to think their only boy was bad. I fell in with an outlaw band, their names were known quite well. How many times we robbed and plundered, I could never tell. This kind of sinful living leads only to a fall. I learned that much and more the night I heard my master call. One night we rustled cattle, 1,000 head or so, and started them out on the trail that leads to Mexico. When a norther started blowing and lightning flashed about, I thought someone was calling me, I thought I heard a shout. And at that moment lightning struck not 20 yards from me, and left there was a giant cross where once there was a tree. And this time I knew I'd heard a voice so sweet it seemed, a voice that came from everywhere, a voice that called my name. So frightened I was thinking of sinful deeds I'd done, I failed to see the 1,000 head of cattle start to run. The cattle they stampeded, they were running all around. My pony ran but stumbled and he threw me to the ground. I felt the end was nearing and death would be the price, when a mighty bolt of lightning showed the face of Jesus Christ. And I cried, oh Lord, forgive me, don't let it happen now. I want to live for you alone, oh God, these words I vow. My wicked life unfolded, I thought of wasted years, when another bolt of lightning killed 100 head of steers. And the others rushed on by me, and I was left to live. The master had a reason, life was his to take or give. A miracle performed that night, I wasn't meant to die. The dead ones formed a barricade of 6 or 7 high, and right behind it there was I, afraid but safe and sound. I cried and begged for mercy, kneeling there upon the ground. A pardon I was granted, my sinful soul set free. No more to fear the angry waves upon life's stormy sea. Forgiven by the love of God, a love that will remain. I gave my life and soul the night my Savior called my